divide 754 by 5. While doing this division, many do this mistake. What is the mistake that they do? I will let you know. But before that, we should frame it in this way. That is 754 and 5 here. Okay, next. Now here we have 7 and here 5. A number close to 7 in 5 table is 515. Now you subtract 7 minus 5, 2. Now you bring down the beside number, so 5 down. Now here we have 25. When do we get 25 in 5 table? 5 5 is 25. Now you subtract 25 minus 25, 0. Now you bring down the beside number, so 4 down. This is where the mistake happens. And the mistake is this. Here we have 4. Here 5. 4 is smaller than 5. So what many do is, they put a dot and take 0 here, which is wrong. Just now you brought the number down. And in the same step, you want to put a dot and take 0, which is wrong. I repeat, bringing the number down and putting a dot and taking 0, both at the same step, you are not supposed to do. Instead, what you should think of is, what number should we write here? If we write 5 here, that is larger than 4. So what we do is, we take 0 here. So 5 into 0, 0. Now you subtract 4 minus 0, 4. Over here, we did not bring any number down. And 4 is smaller than 5. So now you can put a dot and take 0 here. So now 40. When do we get 40 in 5 table? 5 8s, 40. So now you subtract, we get 0. This is our quotient and this is our remainder. Did you understand where mistake happens? You should not do that mistake. Am I clear?